Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Sorry, I was just creeping your boy, Amped Gaming, shit gamer. He's in champ select already. True. Why are these games so long, bro? I guess it do be like that sometimes. Got the fastest cargo zoom. We are on game 12. Yesterday, I think we lost, I don't know, a lot of games. Also, I was very tilted yesterday. So my mood, I'm going to try and like take it easy today. Whatever happens, happens, kind of that kind of vibe. I'm still going to try and play well, but I'm not going to like... put so much. Oh, I just played two games and I lost. Okay, I played two games yesterday, I lost. And then on the 26th, we won two, lost one. Yeah, anyways, it's been down bad for sure. Let's see if we can change the score a little bit. Maybe towards our favor, preferably. But you never know. It is dependent on the team, and I got to make sure that, you know, I be propping the team up somehow. Helping out where I can. Damn, I actually forgot that I need to use the restroom. I will be right back. Malzahar ban, hey? Hey, bud? How's it going, bud? Okay. Alright. Here we go. Cases, films. Should fill my mind up with ideas. I be the highest in the room. After this, we're gonna make a tea. It's pretty crazy. I ordered a book from Amazon. In case you guys are wondering, there's a nice book that I really, really badly want to read. Called... not that I read or anything. But, I've been trying to read more lately. And it's been going okay. I've been finishing some books, but this one that I just ordered is called... The Intelligent Investor, written by Benjamin Graham. Should be a good one. One would hope. All right. But anyways, until then, let's figure out what's going on over here. So we got King Jungler, Galio mid, Mordekaiser top. Huh. Okay. Sounds good. Sounds good. Should be a fun one. Should be a fun one. I do declare. Let's see. Let's see, I do declare. I don't really know what to expect. Tristan and Leon. A lot of AD. This comp's going to be very AD heavy, so that is one thing to keep in mind. Oh, right. I forgot junglers get, like, little friends now.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. I 30 seconds until minions spawn.
That's interesting. He's gonna start blue, right? He's gonna come from red side, I guess. I guess there's no need to ward for the first like minute or two. And then we can ward. This side, just to be safe.
People feel they cannot understand.
He does have ignite, so he could flash into me now that I... Shit, now I can't back, and I have no mana. Okay, I completely fucked up my lane. I gotta push this. Going.
Thank you. has been slain.
Should have seen that coming. Again, more poor map awareness on my part. That's understandable. They took the turret.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Thank you.
down.
I wait for 50 gold. You must really love this game. I don't know if love is the right word, but... it's alright. I can't do anything about that Galio.
Thank you.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, we lost every ARAM we played yesterday. How many more did you end up playing? Yeah, sorry. I just decided to leave because I didn't want to make matters worse than they already were. I was making everybody uncomfortable. Lots. Well, I wasn't making everybody uncomfortable, but I was making you and Yum Yum uncomfortable for sure. I played very poorly this game. I lost my lane and I didn't really help other people's lanes. The Darius also had a rough time. Yeah, they'll just end here. Never say never. Yeah, I guess so. At least we got one. I overextended. Why?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Can't do anything about this. That Tristana must be annoyed as hell. I mean, I am taking her out of the equation, which is good. That's kind of my job, but every other champion, I can't really do much against. Well, looks like we're going 4-8 here. It's okay. You win some, you lose some. A lot of big mistakes for me this game, though. But like I said, I'm not gonna trip anymore. No point in getting upset, you know. It's a learning process. Or at least I'm gonna try and not trip anymore. I shouldn't say I'm not gonna trip anymore, because you never know. We could surrender. No? Okay, they want to play it. I just thought since all three of our lanes are pushed in, maybe, you know, we could, but they don't want to do that, which is fine. He knows now. He knows. He could have jumped on me. Winnable? Well, they wanted to play it out, so I don't blame them. You know, doesn't hurt. But yeah, I don't. As soon as we lost all our turrets, usually it's like, oh, is this from last season? From July 19th to January 10th. It's like a season split. Haha, that's funny. Alright. Alright. Ah, damn it. Okay. Well, GG's, I suppose. On to the next one.